Step one, you say
we need to talk.
Talk about this.
I talked, you walked away.
A family woman says that rarely in for a pleasant conversation.
Smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through.
Emma, I can tell that your heart is uneasy. And it's my job, well, I hope it's my job to protect your heart, even when no one is physically trying to steal it.
You were able to forgive both of us, all because you found it in your heart to see past it.
The difference is that you never held yourself as some paragon of virtue.
I like when people find their good hearts along the way.
You all right?
What's wrong? Killian? What's wrong?
How many times do I have to tell you that? I'm a survivor.
A break with the ones you follow. He will do one of two things.
Someone, that's all there is to know.
You're holding something back.
I don't know what else to say.
Neither do I. You die. I was afraid I was never gonna get a chance to tell you something.
Tell me what.
I just watched the man I loved die. The worst part is that I never told him I loved him. I'm too scared that something would make it real and change everything.